Welcome to Match, a game show where we take a lot of patients, and due to hospital comebacks, we can only treat one. I am your host, Johnny Atkins, doctor, start the elimination.
Well, first and foremost, I really like people with short-term memory, you know, just blow my mind, so let's get rid of them.
Next, we've decided we don't really like people with broken feet, they're just limping everywhere, so let's get off the stage.
You know,
to
be honest, pregnant people are kind of disgusting, so if you're pregnant, get out of here.
Heart attacks? Way too messy. I don't have the heart for that. Get them out.
How
We're really fond of people with narcolepsy, you know, they just fall asleep on us, so just get him out of here.
We need a good pen, what do you think?
You know, head injuries are kind of nasty, just brain spilling everywhere, it's all messing up. Get out, leave, leave.
Wait up on aisle three.
I only really speak English, that's my main language, no hablo el Spanish or el French or what have you. So if you don't speak English, just get off the stage.
Well, if you don't have insurance, we really do not treat the uninsured, so get out of my sight. We need security to get the short-term memory patients off real quick.
Oh yeah!
And it looks like we have a winner!
Oh my goodness!
Yeah, you're in!
And welcome to round two. Now the patient gets to choose her doctor, but before that, doctors, introduce yourselves.
Hello, hello. My name is Dr. Med Ekop. I've been to Harvard, Princeton, and Yale. Yes, I graduated all three. I have 3 MDs, I have 2 BOs, I have 2 BAs, and 3 PhDs, and then I turned 16.
And
thank you. My name is Dr. Cooper.
Yeah! Woo!
I attended McDreamy University with a BA in love. And then going forth to get a master's in gray hair. And I have a question for the patient. Can I check you for broken bones?
Oh,
because
yeah.
You sound like a fallen angel.
Wait, hold on. Do we need a degree to be on this show? I probably have one. Hold on a second. Now that's a stop. It smells like a degree. Hold on.
There we go.
Yeah, there it is. I got it. Yeah. I don't need you.
Let me see that.
All right, patient. What are some things you'd like to ask your potential doctors?
My first question is, doctors, what would you do on our first checkup?
First checkup? Well, it's always important to have a patient history, a shot record, all these things. You got to make sure we know what's wrong with you and what you can and cannot take so we can treat you properly.
Well, I'd check you for a fever because you are hot.
Give you a Powerpuff Girls band-aid until you go home. It's scientifically proven that those are the best band-aids out there. Except for Hello Kitty. Those are number one.
Alright, now what is your second question?
Doctors, what do you guys like to do on your, like, breaks?
Breaks? Who takes breaks? Please. I would be studying in all my textbooks all the exotic diseases of South America. You know, in case I ever get one.
Well, I like to take long walks in the ER, and of course, I like to play romantic sax music.
Oh!
I don't mean to brag. I played darts with loaded syringes. Come on. I mean, what if I accidentally gave a kid his chicken pox vaccine? For free!
And what is your final question?
So, I like have a really bad stomach ache. How would you like treat me?
That's so simple. What you're going to want to do is go get a CT scan so we can see if there are any blockages or anything like that in your stomach. And then we have to refer you to a specialist and see what we can treat you from there.
Well, all I'd have to do is hold your hand, look into your eyes, smile a little, and all the pain would just go away.
Please. All you need to do is take a poop.
Thank you.
Can we get next week?